The former mayor of South Bend may have a place in the Biden-Harris administration. Sources for the Associated Press say the president-elect Joe Biden is to pick Pete Buttigieg to be the next transportation secretary. If confirmed by the Senate, he would be the first openly gay cabinet official confirmed for a post. Buttigieg ran in the primary against Joe Biden and then campaigned for him in the months before the election.